Okay, check it out. My computer is connected. Alright, the router's set up. Everything's connected. But I also have the Ethernet cord into my thing. And as soon as I unplug it, it's not going to work anymore because, like, I did the setup page down there, but it still won't let me connect to the router. Like, I don't know how it would just. I've already set up all the steps. All I need is my key. I just want my access key. That's it. It's connected. It's in number one.